So,
auditor's on the way. I need to get the snacks, the coffee out of the break room.
All of our snacks?
Yes, it's a mess in there. Can you please sign off the check sheets?
Yeah, oh shit, I thought I had. I'm sorry.
It's okay. All right, thanks, Ellen. I pray for her every day.
I'm sure her mother appreciates that.
You don't pray?
No, not for a very long time.
So, sent this nice young lady to check me out.
I'd be happy to examine you as well. We're offering a special rate on our premium life plan if you're interested. Guarantees total financial coverage if you die unexpectedly.
I'm fine, thank you. I'm already covered.
All right. Okay, so all we have left is a full accounting of your family's medical history, starting with your parents.
Oh, well, that's gonna be tough. I never knew their names. They died in Poland right about the time I was born.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
Well, it wasn't your fault.
Well, then I have all I need. Thank you.
Okay.
He was studying the effects of pesticides on small mammals. That's why he had so many rats in the lab. He also taught a section of undergrad biology every semester. But his real passion was research. He hated teaching almost as much as the students hated him.
They hated him?
Noah was tough. They called him No A behind his back. He sank a lot of GPAs over the years. It's hard to imagine anyone would kill him over a C+.
Can you get us a list of the kids that he taught the last few years?
Sure.
What about Dr. Fogel's personal life? You said he kept to himself.
He pretty much lived his whole life inside this building.
Yeah.
Mr. and Mrs. Kenwood, the minister's on the phone. Love, love, love your book. The characters, the voice, everything. Honestly, you should just transfer the novel straight to final draft. Copy, paste, done.
Wow,